back in the winning track, huh?
It really was. You know, our kids responded. We didn't play good enough football last week. We just kind of went through the motions, didn't play with the intensity we needed. And this week we did. You know, first drive helped us out and got us on a good foot.
First half defense is really good for you guys. I think I held them to 47.
I'll tell you what, yeah. We held some pretty good athletes in check. And then the first half, I think it frustrated them, and I think, you know, Coach Tyson, he just came out and says, you know what, we're going to start pounding the ball, pounding. They didn't, they took it right down us, and I was scared, but our kids responded, and we moved the football, and we held them, and got it back, and got a couple in there at the end.